It is a great pleasure to greet you again. I hope you are well. Today in this video we will talk about the following. What is vegan dog food? What are the benefits? Pet diets tend to mirror those of their owners, which is why more and more dogs are being fed vegetable-based dog food. But can dogs really thrive on a meatless diet? Are there any risks with feeding your dogs vegan food? And what are the benefits? Let's see. 1. What is vegan dog food? A vegan diet for dogs is generally made from fruits, vegetables, grains, legumes, nuts, vegetable oils and soy, and any other food that is not of animal origin. Vegetarians and vegan dogs do not eat meat or fish. However, a vegan diet for dogs is a stricter form of vegetarian diet because veganism in dogs prohibits consuming or using any product that comes from animals, including dairy, eggs, honey, leather, wool, and silk. 2. Can dogs eat vegan food? Yes, research and evidence show that dogs can thrive on a meatless diet. Research shows that our puppies have evolved to eat diets with less meat and more vegetable starch, carbohydrates. Thanks to a mutation that occurred over thousands of years in the gene that codes for pancreatic amylase, dogs can digest plant starch. This happened for thousands of years due to domestication and the start of agriculture. Yes, dogs can thrive on a vegan or vegetarian regimen. However, it has to be a carefully designed vegan diet that meets all of your nutritional needs. 3. Is vegan dog food safe? Yes, vegan dog food is manufactured to meet all nutritional requirements of dogs. It is important to seek the supervision of a nutritionist with veterinary training if you plan to cook vegan food for your dog at home. The University of Vienna studied the consequences of a vegan diet in 20 dogs for more than 6 months and found that the change in diet had no negative impact on the dog's health. 4. Is vegan food good for dogs? Let's review the evidence and what the experts say. Some animals, which were previously prone to oily or scaly coats, no longer showed signs of dermatological problems on a vegetarian diet. Owners also claim better smells from their pets. Some also noted increased stool volume and improved stool consistency. The most common food allergens in dogs are known to be proteins, especially those derived from dairy, beef, lamb, chicken, chicken eggs, soy, or gluten, wheat, all of which are typically found in kibble meat-based dog food. So why is vegan dog food better? Well, vegetable-based diets are less common to produce an allergic reaction than animal protein, which is a great advantage over traditional dog food. They also have greater mobility, less allergies, better bowel movements and excellent weight maintenance. 5. Benefits of vegan food in dogs. Some other of the health benefits you can expect from a vegan or vegetarian diet are: they are naturally friendly to allergens. The dog's feces and breath will not smell. Helps with digestive problems, from loose stools to constipation and gas. Naturally, its anti-inflammatory properties help relieve joint pain and arthritis. Increases energy and vitality levels. Helps prevent diseases such as cancer or hypothyroidism. Protect the environment. A healthy heart. A healthy weight. 6. Risks and concerns. A poorly balanced vegan diet can lead to some serious deficiencies due to the following reasons. 1. Vitamins such as the B vitamins, calcium, phosphorus, and iron are typically obtained through meat or other animal products. Therefore, if your dog is vegetarian or vegan, it is common for them to lack these nutrients. 2. Plant-based diets can be deficient in fatty acids and amino acids. Protein intake deficiency. 3. Inadequate protein intake. Now do you have to worry about this? No. Commercially available vegan dog food brands are formulated to address any nutritional deficiencies in your recipes, including those listed above. But, if you prepare the food at home, or you don't see any of these ingredients in your dog's vegan kibble, you should include supplements in his diet to provide him with a balanced diet. If you liked this video, share it on your WhatsApp, as well as on your social networks, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Now please write us a comment, I send you a big hug. Don't forget to also ask for advice on the link in the description of this video, where it says click here. Thanks.